From what we have heard before, a piñata is borrowing word. Now, what is borrowing word? Borrowing word defines as adapting linguistic elements from another language. It can also be called a loan word. Did you know many English words actually come from other languages? Here are some examples. Genre from French. In French, this word means kind or style. In English, it's used to describe a category of something, especially when talking about entertainment such as movie, music, book, and etc. Tofu from China. In Chinese and in English, it is a food made from condensed soy milk. Kindergarten from Germany. It is a type of school for children when they are 5 years old before they start elementary school. Karaoke from Japan. It is when you sing along with the tune of a song while reading the lyrics from a screen. Plaza from Spain. It describes a public open area in a city, which can sometimes be called a square. Plaza is also used in the names of many shopping malls, corporate building areas, or other large open areas. Next up, we have ordinal numbers. Did you notice when she mentioned her birthday? She said 17th of October instead of 17th of October. Well, I'm sure all of us familiar on how to say the date in English, right? For dates in spoken English, we always use an ordinal number for the day. We say 4th of July instead of 4th of July. Now take a closer look at these few examples of ordinal numbers and please keep this in mind because I still heard common misspell and mispronounce at the same time when you say the date. For your HBL assignment this week, please do your activity book on page 22, section 3. Read the rhyme about months. A leap year is a year with one extra day. The extra day is always in February. In the list of months, you need to circle all the months with 30 days and underline all the months with 31 days. Write a star next to the shortest month. Here are some clues. 30 days have September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31 days, except for February because it has 28 days clear and 29 in each leap year. Here are some examples. I underline January because I know January has 31 days. And I give a little star next to February because I know February is the shortest month, which has got 28 days only. And I give a circle to April because I know April has 30 days. Well, please do the rest by yourself. Good luck, everyone.
As usual, do not forget to submit your HBL assignment to your homeroom teacher. And I cannot wait to see you in your Zoom class. Bye-bye.